So this is a nautiloid, and what a nautiloid looks like is essentially a snail shell. You can imagine that if you had a snail shell and you cut it in half across the vertical, you would see these cross sections, and that's what we're seeing here. So what you can imagine is that the snail shell would come up above here and then below. That's what this looks like.